Hello everyone, this is Miss Hale's cooking show. Now, as you can see, we're making a fine waffle over here. And to go with it, we're going to make a special sauce for it. Cooking show. Alright, so first for the sauce, you're going to need your good fine canola oil. Going to take a large bowl like this one. Pour the oil into the bowl, doesn't matter how much. Now, I'm going to take some pure vanilla extract. Going to pour some of that in too. And now, we're going to add some pure white vinegar. And to go with the vinegar, we're going to add some club soda. And now we're going to add some maple syrup. Maple syrup. And now some chunky blue ranch cheese. Put any salt in there, and now you're going to take your apple cider vinegar and you're going to pour some of that in there too. And now you put in your secret ingredient, see? And now we're going to take a look at this nice delicious with that lovely sauce. Now we're going to add some hickory barbecue sauce to our lovely beautiful sauce. Okay y'all, now we're going to put in some grape jelly. Just a lot of it in. Now we're going to put in a lot of mayonnaise. Let's accidentally put in a little bit. Looks like we're out. Alright, now to open up our thing of honey. Look at that beautiful honey. Now let us go check on our waffle. Good, add in some ketchup. Now we've added a lot of things so far, so now we're going to mix it up. Delicious. Add some parsley leaves. Italian, so we'll use the spices and everything, including our pancake syrup. Some Italian, we're going to put in some extra virgins. There we go. Your virgins get all nice and happy in there. And now, some yellow mustard. And now, we've already put that in. Okay, seems like we're going to put in some horseradish. And now, spritz of butter. And now, some sweet radish. Now, we put the whole ocean in there. Now, let's go check on our waffle. Fabulous. And just to get it out, put the saucer on there. You practically want to drown it in a saucer. And there you have it. Now join us next time in Mrs. Harley's cooking show. Goodbye, people. Alright, everybody, I hope you liked the show. Now hit that subscribe button right now and like and leave a comment for the next video. I'll try to update and post as many Miss Harley's cooking shows as much as I can. And if there's any other kind of like slapstick kind of stuff that you want me to do, let me know. And like I said, I'm going to do gaming videos, so any games that you want me to play, let me know. And I hope to hear from you all soon. Goodbye. Peace.